We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of Yorha will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land! We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines! We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war! Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Server Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return. To the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission. Command to all Yorha units. Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operations. To prevent data leakage, communication from the surface is prohibited except in case of emergency. That is all.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination. Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
Is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
I see your hacking was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Like it's going well down there. Every scan. And the force is involved in this operation. So let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah. No falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh. Come in. 9S here. Go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
Whoops.
Unit 9S, your orders are to hack into enemy units, not destroy them. Destroyed units will simply be replaced. Attacking is pointless. Try to sneak up behind your foes, keep out of sight, and then, boom, hack them up good.
Okay. Boom? Is she serious? Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on... map. And there.
Machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Defense system fully offline. I knew you could do it.
I always do.
That really was brilliant work, which means I've got a special surprise for you. I'll leave it in my room so you can pick it up later.
A surprise?
Thank you.
operation will begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will. And thanks.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Our elite Yorhan forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
What are stats?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
All right. This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
This is a machine I've hacked into before. I'll set off the delayed virus to see if I can damage it physically.
This is Unit 7B with Vanguard Squadron Delta. We're currently pinned down by a number of machines that appear to have lost their minds.
This is Unit 2B. We're heading over now to provide support.
Roger, 2B. Much appreciated.
We're heading out to support the next squad.
Understood. We'll join you there and lend a hand.
All right.
Man, I can't see a thing.
Alert. Detecting an unusually high number of hostile machine lifeforms.
Why are they going nuts like this? I thought Eve's network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Thank you.
assist.
We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup.
2B, we've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're on.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry. This is Unit 2B. We're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
We can win. 9S, scan the area to see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it. Visual camouflage? What the hell's going on here? I have to protect 2B! Finish him off and help 2B. okay? Is this a white area virus? The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save Tubi, you okay? Over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
Alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the operation.
This is 4B, Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Another area and provide support.
Thank you. Unit 2B, we're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we ever glad to see you? They came out of nowhere. We were fighting for our damn lives.
You got it. Okay?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup. They have visual camouflage? I have to protect 2B! Them off and help.
Operational area immediately.
okay? Is this... this viral attack... I gotta do something! I have to save 2B! 2B, you okay? Taken over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
Unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Thank you.
alert. Exiting the planned operational area. Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
The jamming is coming from that thing! Take care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! You're still jamming us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server-side authentication failure. No response is coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? I can't keep doing this forever.
To be, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a backdoor in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. To be, your black box. Log data upload complete.
Nine S!
To be.
We have to report back to command.
Whoa.
Commander,
To be. 9S, what are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat.
We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk!
No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
Are you nuts?
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Bingo!
They're infected?
Commander, we have to go!
Damn! The doors! Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself? Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
We are your beloved.
The machine is offline. We'll speak to you through the network and virus.
How is that even possible?
We've had a great deal of fun while watching you squirm. But I'm afraid the end has come for this host.
Probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
The transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
Units from the hangar and get out of here. Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
I too was synced up with...
But 9S can hack into your system!
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of your... It's your duty to survive.
But, Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty.
Tubi, this place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, Tubi! That's an order!
Detected.
Hostiles?
No. Oh, no. This signal, it's...
It's Yorha!
Flight controls established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Yorha Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Flight unit. Proposal. Eject immediately.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
Alert. Reactor core temperature rising. Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive. Analysis. Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Alert. Multiple enemies confirmed.
Infection detected. Proposal. Administer vaccine immediately. Contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Yorha Unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Contamination rate up to 21%.
Remove the contact. Contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult. contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of us fighting on the surface. Today, I have wonderful news. The Council of Humanity has decided to increase the production of this will enable us to deal a powerful blow to our enemies. The light of hope is near, closer than ever to it. We look forward to future growth and know that you will be the ones to bring it to us. Glory to man. Contamination rate up to 57%. Malfunction detected in FMCS circuit. Contamination rate 90%. Alert. Unusual heat generation in central nervous system. Internal combustion imminent.
My memories. Take care of everyone for me. Take care of the future, A2.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map!
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere! To be, are you?
Oh, Nights.
Oh no, to be.
Black box signal for Yorha Unit 2B offline. Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Yorha Unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of unit is ready for.
Yorha Unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Proposal. Illuminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
So then, what happened to command?
Number two, go! I can handle—
No! Number four!
Activation of Unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever. What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Have passed. Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Stop! My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath class enemies detected in desert area. Proposal. Goliath class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2. Proposal. Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay out of my way.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
Whoa, what's that?
Unknown.
You're useless.
Take anything else from us. See what you've got.
Hey, gonna show me a good time. Better shut off your pain circuits. I'll shred you good. Come on, let's have some fun. Let's see what you've got.